Leela Bhansali is best known for his meticulousness and attention to detail, and this even applies to his search for actors to cast in his films. The director's hunt for his leading lady to play poet Amrita Pritam in Gustakhiyan has so far yielded no firm results, yet the grapevine has been buzzing with rumors that the Bajirao Mastani director has now settled his gaze on Dam Laga Ke Haisha actress Bhumi Pednekar. Bhumi's acting chops do not require any recommendation, as all have witnessed in her debut film, and in comparison to top heroines like Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone, she's far less exposed.
मुझे भी तीन चीज का ही शौक रहा है बचपन से. एक तो बस टीचर लग जाऊं, दूसरी टीचर लगते ही कोई ब्याह ले मुझको, और तीसरी ख्याल रखे वो मेरा, बस मान दे मुझे.
A source said that Bhumi is new, talented and not overexposed. She is busy with Manmarziya as of now, but she has met officials from Bhansali's team. Let's hope for the best. The report also said that Bhansali took over Gustakhiyan a year and a half ago from producer Ashi Dua, who had been struggling to cast the primary characters. Poet lyricist Sahil Ludhianvi, writer Amrita Pritam and artist poet Imroz.